this Dalwitz party. Oh my god! I feel like an important person.
They were much prettier, more dignified, and more womanly before. Oh, it was foolish. But why not be original? Flies trying to crawl. Flies trying to crawl. Flies trying to crawl.
We are all like flies trying to crawl over the edge of the saucer.
I am a fly, but the others were dragonflies, butterflies, beautiful insects, dancing, fluttering, skimming, while I am alone. Drug myself up out of the saucer.
I will be attending Mrs. Dalwitz's party.
Oh, I see. The skirt could not be any more longer. It must be shorter. You look beautiful.
It was fascination. I know. Might have ended right then. You were alone with me on that night above the plane. Then I touched your hand and next moment I kissed you. Fascination.
Mabel's got a new dress!
Oh, gotta go.
Why? Why can't I feel one thing always? Feel quite sure that Miss Milan is right and Charles wrong. And stick to it. Feel sure about the canary and pity and love and not be whipped all around in a second by coming to a room full of people.
Hi, Mabel. Nice dress. You know what? My eldest boy had strained his heart from running. So impossible to keep boys quiet.
You're right. It's really hard to control them. Well, see you around.
Look at me. You may think you see who I really am, but you'll never know me every day. It's as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
Was beneath Mrs. Holman's notice, with her family always tumbling downstairs or having a scarlet fever.
I wanted it all for myself. I knew that I was condemned, despised, left like this in a backwater, because I'm being like this, a feeble, vacillating creature. And it seemed that this yellow dress, which penance, which I had deserved. For all of my dreams of living in India, married to some hero like Henry Lawrence, some empire builder, I had failed utterly. I had married Newberg with his safe, permanent underling's job in the law courts. And we managed tolerably in a smallish house, without proper maids. Her husband and I was alone, or just bread and butter.
Laughing because of my overall appearance. I had always been a fretful, weak, unsatisfactory mother, a wobbly wife, lolling about in a kind of twilight existence with nothing very clear or very bold, or more one thing than another, like all my brothers and sisters, except perhaps Herbert. We are all the same poor, water-vain creatures who did nothing. By degrees, I would cease to struggle anymore. But that was deplorable. That was not to be endured. That made me ashamed of myself. I would go to the London Library tomorrow. I would find some wonderful, helpful, astonishing book. Quite by chance, a book by a clergyman, by an American no one had ever heard of. Or I would walk down the Strand and drop accidentally into a hall where a miner was telling about the life in the pit. And suddenly, I would become a new person. I would be absolutely transformed. I would wear a uniform. I would be called Sister Somebody. I would never give a thought to clothes again. And forever after, I would be perfectly clear about Charles Burt and Miss Milan, and this room and that room. And it would be always. Day after day, as if I were lying in the sun or carving the mountain.
Thank you.
midnight. But it's too early to go, Mabel.
But I'm afraid I must. I have enjoyed myself enormously. I have enjoyed myself.
Lies, lies, lies. Right in the saucer.